Hello children, how are all of you doing this morning? I hope all of you are doing great. Children, today we are going to do letter Q, small q. We are going to learn how to write letter Q in the four line book, and also we are going to learn the sound and a few things that begin with letter Q. So shall we begin? Come on. Children, Q says quer. Q says quer. Now come on, take a look. Q says quer, Q for queen. Q says quer, Q for quilt. Q says quer, Q for quail. Q says quer, Q for quiver. Q says quer, Q for quarrel. Children, quarrel means an argument, okay? Q says quer, Q for question mark. Q says quer, Q for quiz. Children, open your Pencil Time English book to page number 9595. And on this page, you are going to stick pictures that begin with letter Q. Now, children, it is home fun time. Open your Pencil Time English book to page number 9696. And we are going to trace letter small q. Okay? So, come on. Let's begin. We will start from the dark dot. We will make a bumpety. Go up. Come down. And give a kick. Okay? Again. Start from the dark dot, a bumpity, go up, come down, and give a kick. Q, Q says quer, again, bumpity, go up, come down, and give a kick. Q, Q says quer. Children, when you all are writing, you're going to say it. Okay, in this manner, you are going to complete this entire page of tracing letter Q. So children, let's turn to the next page of our English book. That is page number 9797. Over here, we are going to write Q in the four lines. So come on, we are going to begin from the first blue line. Okay, so bumpity, go up. Come down to the red line and give a kick. Q. Q says quer. Children, on this page also, we are just tracing letter Q. Okay? When you all are writing, please say, Q says quer. Start from your first blue line, bumpity, go up, come down and give a kick. Q. Q says quer. Q says quer. Okay? So like this, we are going to complete tracing this entire page of letter Q. Okay, children? I hope you have understood the activity. Until we meet again. Bye, children.